George. I always said George Malley has something extra to offer this world. I said that the day I circumcised you.
Happy birthday, George.
Happy birthday, buddy.
This is great. This is great.
37.
Anybody see that? That light? There was a noise. Did you hear it?
The man's inebriated.
I'm not drunk.
Can't sleep. Can you?
What's happening to you, George?
Lately, things have been so clear to me. Just understand quicker.
I just can't stop feeding myself. I read three books a day.
Ever since the sighting.
Roger, it was a damn light.
Imagine doing what others only dream of.
Uma coisa para ficar melhor.
George Malley, you learned the Portuguese language in 20 minutes?
Not all of it.
Experiencing what others can't understand.
And I'm trying to tell you that I think that there's an earthquake coming.
He's nice, isn't he?
Yeah, but he thinks he saw a UFO and he thinks he can predict earthquakes.
And believing what you never thought possible.
Ooh.
Let me see just one more time.
It's a damn mistake is what it is. It was supposed to happen to someone smart, but it didn't happen to me.
They're watching me so closely. I think I scare them.
You're not alone. People have been doing astounding things, things we can't explain.
Can't they just look in his eyes and see who he is? Is it close enough?
You tell me.
It's pretty close.
What do you mean by genius?
He's basically off the chart. I don't think he's testable.
If you think that's something, you should see him move stuff with his brain.
Would you love me the rest of my life?
No. I'm gonna love you for the rest of mine. What is going on, George?
I don't know.
Wrigley Spearmint Gum. Great to chew. Even better to share. Its refreshing, long-lasting flavor gives you all the time you need to get it together.
All right now,
the flavor lasts.
It's Christmas in New York, a time for giving, a time for peace. But beneath the streets...
Come on, Grandma!
Stand for two transit cops.
So we got cops on the tracks down there.
Nothing stops the money train.
It's no holiday.
They'll say you guys are the best.
Stop! We are the best. They're not just partners. Their family.
This is your brother?
I see the resemblance.
They made their reputation by being on the edge.
You're a bad gambler, Sonny Jim. You're in debt up to your eyeballs.
You brought the money, right?
Yeah, $300.
Hey, mother owes Mr. Brown $15,000.
$15,000? Drop him.
You're a wreck looking for someplace to happen.
One of them...
I'll be there.
...is about to step over the line.
$3-4 million at least. You know what we could do with that kind of money?
We're not going to rob the money train.
Why not?
Because we're cops. You mess with my train, and I'll kill you.
Charlie is going down, and you are the only family that he's got.
Thing, even if
you
wanted to. Go faster.
Get on or get out of the way. Money train.
You know, this job can be hazardous to your health.
We meant to stay out till 3:30.
Down to 50p.
Walter.
Yeah.
I think you better take this.
In the next few hours, Simon is going to tell Lieutenant John McClane what to do. And Lieutenant McClane is going to do it.
You are about to have a very bad day.
Tell me about it.
Yes. Laundry day.
Here you are, darling. Four weddings. Here you are, Rocky. Four. Five. Six.
Excuse me, I bought this video from you last Saturday.
So?
Well, I can't understand a word.
Train spotting. Not surprised. Old talking in Scotch, ain't they?
No, I mean, it's the sound.
Yeah.
It's hopeless. It's absolutely hopeless.
Yeah. No trains in it either. I suppose that's my fault as well. Here you are, darling. $4.99.
Well, the picture's rubbish as well.
Well, that's your tracking, mate.
It's all right on my other videos.
Ooh, tracking's touchy.
Be careful. Most pirate videos are unwatchable, and there's no comeback.
Got a receipt, eh? Got a receipt?
Look, you said last week.
Said's no good, mate. Oral contract. Not worth the paper it's printed on. Here you are, darling, four weddings. Train spotting. As advertised on Crime Stoppers.
Pirate videos, daylight robbery.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 18. That means this film is only suitable for people aged 18 or over. A film with an 18 certificate will almost certainly have an adult theme and might well contain scenes of sex or violence which are quite graphic. It may also contain explicit language, including sexual swear words. It is an offence to supply a video classified 18 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.